BGMC. The biblical truth lives here.
Oh, So let's sing a reminder. This is Psalm 3, verses 1 through 8 in Hebrew.
Thank you. Shem Kibbon Malkot We say Shatlu Shalom Yerushalayim. We pray for the peace of all people in that land, both Jew and Gentile alike, Jew and Arab alike, that they would all bend their knee to the Bikurim, Yeshua. Amen.
All right, Colossians 1, verse 17. He existed before all things, and he holds everything together. Also, he is head of the body, the Messianic community. He is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead, so that he might hold first place in everything. So let's declare his first place. Thank you.
Stay in that place.
Amen. Stay right there in that holy place. Don't move. Okay. When Yeshua came, he was keeping a promise that God had given generations and thousands of years before. But that doesn't mean he was finished. He remembered you. So we're going to declare those promises still yet to come.
Con la canción.
Yeshuadenu, one Moshiyenu, Adonai Echad. Shema. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Yeshuadenu, one Moshiyenu, Adonai Echad. A cappella. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Yeshuadenu, Moshiyenu. Adonai Echad.
Aleluya.
Rabbi's ready for a nap. But don't worry, the Ruach's going to carry on. All right. This is the only song for our Yeshua, the King of Kings. And it's all about the worthy Lamb. He's not hanging on a cross anymore. He's got a crown of gold. And he's coming back soon. So let's look forward to something beautiful when he gets here.
Oh,
Amen. Let's give the worship team a hand. Go on, Eduardo on that guitar, his fingers are almost bleeding. Come on now. Come on, that's a lot of music in a couple of days.